the water out there today is 8 degrees warmer than 25 years ago. So maybe the warm waters are changing the pigment on the lobster, and that's bringing the blue color. But they're absolutely beautiful. You can see them this whole lot.